most things.
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the cat, but we need all hands on deck.
We stepped in the water yesterday. Boom, boom!
What a n- Nice looking perro.
You here to pick up Paolo's slack? We got a lot to do here.
Boom, boom! Here!
You need to freshen up that gear. Here.
I got a problem, Garia.
Viva Libertad. You better know how to shoot. God knows we need it.
Fucking Palo says finding a way off Yara is priority number one. He wants to run while we got real problems. I heard our friend Matias is locked up in Marquesa's True Yaren Academy. He's a doctor, but they took his fucking license for helping us out. It's like it's a crime to help anyone who's not a true Yaren. And now they're going to fry his brain till he's dry humping Castillo. I would know. They tried that brainwashing shit on me. Palo won't risk saving Matias until the heat dies down, but you're up for it, right? Matias is a fucking saint. Don't let Marquesa break him.
Got eyes on an engineer.
Put down your weapons and come up.
Dalia, I'm at the academy. Looks like the inmates took over.
Oh, fuck yes! Should make this easy!
No, listen to me. The army is here. There's going to be a fight.
Then get in there and get Matias out before the army storms the place. That's what guerrillas are about and shit!
Yourself, Danny.
Surrender and save your lives! You cannot win!
You think we're stupid? We come out, you shoot us!
But that will end. Be smart and live.
We would rather die fighting.
Activities to a great Power is selfless. Yara is the greater power.
Gotta keep pressure on this.
Yara is the greatest.
Come out and we promise not to hurt you.
You're Matthias? You don't look like a doctor.
What, these scrubs don't scream physician to you?
Talia sent me to break you out.
Fantastic. One problem? If I let go of this artery, he dies. I need a trauma kit. Guards keep the supplies locked in the pharmacy in the other building.
I'll go get it.
Rapido, por favor!
Boom Boom, come!
Watch out! Flamethrower!
Move, Boom Boom!
I wasn't hearing things.
Carajo! You two go together! Dios mío! No visual on the target! Keep looking!
Can't see them. Red out. Stay alert. Dead body. Carajo. Sound. There it is again.
Matias, have your kit.
Get back, fast. Soldados are at our door. Where's that kit?
On my way. The trauma kit.
Gracias. I need to stabilize him, Danny. Keep the soldados off my back.
Nothing found, but reinforcement!
Nobody gets close. Nadie.
Let's go.
Shit! Don't jump!
Care of the soldados.
And I took care of
We did good,
Danny, from Libertad. You've done this before? No painkillers?
Give me a hand. Only true Yarans get proper medical care. The rest get me. When I did Paolo's top surgery, there was no anesthetic. Black market hookup fell through. Even then, Paolo didn't blink.
Shit.
Welcome to Castillo's paradise. Tell those lovebirds I'll help after I scrape up some antibiotics for a friend. You will live. Thanks to you.
Boom Boom! Over here!
Dahlia, I got Matias out.
Gracias. And Paolo will thank you when he finds out. Danny, you're one of the good ones.
Plenty of good ones in Libertad, you know. I think you'd fit right in.
Okay, slow down, Danny. If we break more chains, show Marquesa and Castillo that they can't keep us down, maybe I'll consider Libertad. Maybe.
Check that.
To be careful here. Come and hide from me.
Cuidado, alguien está aquí. Vamos, tenemos que encontrar quién hizo.
Danny, there's a checkpoint making life impossible for the locals. Take it out and you'll have a lot of new support.
Fuck me!
Danny, the army has set up a checkpoint and is begging for a visit. Why don't you drop by and take it out?
intentando la...
Careful, Lemer.
How can you be expected to vote with the lies of Libertad confusing your minds? As president, I have sworn an oath to protect Yara. And so I must protect its democratic institutions as well. There will be no elections until Yara is free from Libertad's terror. But I will continue to uphold this promise.
Vehicle inspection will take place at all checkpoints. It is easy, fast, and for your safety. Your cooperation helps to protect Yara.
Better take out that camera. I'm good. Point. Got to behave.
Check it out.
Gotta take out that alarm.
Vamos a encontrar a estos mamalones. We better check that. Rápido. Who cares?
I do.
Oh,
No backup to take on mierdas.
The show needs someone.
You better keep that to yourself.
I would send a letter to the Ministry of Culture, but, well...
Maria isn't just in charge there. I've heard she's got a direct line to El Presidente. Diego does have her nose. Well, her old nose, at least. Te encontraré, gusano. Ya verás.
Coming down.
Oy. You here to pick up Paolo's slack? We got a lot to do here.
Pero looks like a fighter.